Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today is a special one. This was requested by a couple of you. This is the camera review of the ZenFone Go 5 Lite.
So, I set up to Samonte Park, which is a nearby park in Cavite City. And let's start off with the camera. It has an 8 megapixel camera at the back with an aperture of f2.0, and these are the results. Keep in mind that this was shot in HDR mode. The pictures are great with good detail and contrast. Saturation's a bit too much because I'm using HDR mode, but overall, it's a decent camera for pictures. After that, I took some videos in the highest resolution possible, and this was the outcome. The outcome was a bit mediocre. The ZenFone Go can't expose properly, as you can see on this shot where I pan around. White balance. White balance jumps on and out and changes consistently, which you can see on this handheld shot. You can also see the electronic image stabilization on the phone. To film a lot, I wouldn't recommend this camera if you're buying a new phone. In conclusion, the ZenFone Go 5 Lite has potential to have a good camera. That's if Asus decides to fix the video in this phone. But otherwise, it's a decent camera for taking stills. Thanks for watching guys, I'm Cavite Tech, and I'll see you on the next video.